find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This I swear.
Another religious symbol, but this one is simple and handmade. The prophet must have drawn followers from every walk of life. Thank you.
guard.
Damn. They're almost inside.
My lord, I ride at the head of a small army of the faithful, armed and ready. And I have good news. We have located the tomb of the prophet. We were attacked by madmen upon the road wearing the prophet's livery, but they were easily bested. We allowed one to flee and followed him back to the oasis. Whether the prophet escaped death or whether another now wears his mantle, it does not matter. All will perish inside. And it will become a tomb at last. My lord, the last remnant of the Prophet's followers have barricaded themselves inside his tomb. We have made camp at the entrance, and we are preparing to break through their barricades. I saw the man claiming to be the Prophet before they sealed the gates, and I admit, he bears a striking resemblance. But it could not be. No matter. They will all be dead before sunrise. The Order of Trinity will see that his heresy ends here.
Got to raise the water.